Okay guys, welcome back. One, two, three. One more time. One, two, three. Magic. About GL2. This tool need root and for the routing, I'm using Magis 19.2. Other version will cause boot loop 19.0, 19.4 will get boot loop. So don't use that version. What the purpose of GL tool? Many purpose for it. One of them for the Dolphin emulator, I want to show the FPS. Enable custom setting, FPS counter on screen, and the position top right, top left, bottom left, bottom right. It's up to you. And for Android game, that's the most important. You can fake the GPU info, the CPU, the RAM. The RAM amount, you can change it from 2GB to whatever size you want. The CPU also. The CPU info also. Why? For certain game, that's totally depend on your CPU, the GPU. What you got, that's the setting you got, the default setting. If you got a lower end CPU, then you got a low setting for that. In order to unlock the setting, you have to fake the CPU, the GPU, the RAM info. Use the highest value you can get. At the moment, I'm using Adreno 640, that's the highest. Maybe next year we get the SD865. What GPU it got, I'm not sure. So that's a short brief about GL2. There's more video on how to use it, how to install. Just search for it on my channel and requested video, Dolphin emulator. Resident Evil. This is a GameCube version. Okay. Sebelum ni ada beberapa orang daripada Indonesia yang request macam mana nak tukar CD 1 ke CD 2 untuk game Resident Evil 0. Okay, saya cuba mainkan game ni sampai habis di disk 1. Kita tengok macam ada dia boleh auto tukar ke disk 2. Ataupun secara manual. Ini Dolphin Emulator ini adalah yang custom daripada Weihuya, yang developer daripada China tu. Dia gelar dia punya version MMJ version. Ada sebahagian daripada emulator beliau yang di GitHub ditarik balik kerana dia tidak publish dia punya source code. Kalau yang ini development version emulator Dolphin juga, yang terkini 5.0.1137 terputus pula dia punya tu. Kalau yang ini saya ingat dia boleh auto changes secara manual juga. Freeze. Take a selfie? No. Okay, game pertama untuk ibu-ibu, bapa-bapa, adik-adik, abang-abang. Resident Evil Code Veronica Egg. Yang ini ada juga dikeluarkan di PS2, di Wii enggak ada, di PC ada. Untuk game ini saya tidak tunekan CPU-nya, saya biarkan CPU-nya di default sahaja. Ia bergantung dengan game. Sekiranya game itu berat, kita kenapa Bluetooth ni? Kita naikkan kelajuan CPU-nya sekira untuk game yang berat. Kalau game itu ala kadar saja, biar default CPU-nya. Okey, terus ke save state tanpa membuang masa. Resident Evil Code Veronica Egg GameCube on Redmi Note 7. first right fill. Saving room. Something over here. Nothing. Vibrate too much. What is that sound? Oh, the spark from the truck. Is that a truck? Freeze. Drop. It's dropped there. Okay, we got the weapon. Nice product. 60%. This door is locked. Is it visible now? The speed so far okay, kelajuan gamenya okay. Kadang-kadang FPS jatuh ke 23, 24. Kalau nak maintain ke 30 FPS, lajukan sikit kelajuan CPU yang minimum tu bagi maksimum untuk kedua-dua cluster dia. Oh, ada anjing ni. Tok. Tok, 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 tok. Lepas dulu. only 5 bullets. Really hard to move. Correct. Another hook again. Why? I saw that. What happened? Up center. Hold on, let me adjust my camera. Is it okay now? Focus. Go! Yay! Kick! Nothing in here. Uh-oh. Come on, doggy. Ram drop. Why?
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
No. Lamp is on. Sorry, I don't have anything right now. Now, grenade round.
What are you doing here?
Chris Redfield. Is he a relative of yours or something?
You mean my brother?
My brother? Wow.
Your siblings.
Your sibling.
Well, it seems your brother is under surveillance by Umbrella.
What?
What?
I've got to contact Leon and tell him to let my brother know he's being monitored. It's a good thing I have access to an outside connection from here.
Well, that file shows the latitude and longitude of this place. Why do you send your brother the...
Sorry. Have to skip it. Not there. That right there. Wow. To put something at this site. The fire extinguisher. Fire extinguisher.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
detector. Blocking the view. Something there. A key. Padlock key. Nothing special. Another plate. Doggy, come on, doggy. Yeah. na mabulat. Ay, ay. Ay, 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 na mabulat. Yes. CG01 special alloy. It's not detected by a metal detector. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's go, bro. Problem. Fight with a knife. Why? Oh, I think we should. One more thing. I'm injured. The door, man door, forgot already. Forty minutes, the pond almost explode. Completely destroyed. Hong 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 Hong. That's the bullet there. Two yellow, green herb. fired a bullet. Where's my gun? Damn, why I take the extinguisher? Have to get the gun back. What a careless mistake. Instead of taking the gun, I take the extinguisher. Meh. There's another zombie outside. Skip.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Sorry. So good. Not so hot. 36. Ay. Slow walking zombie. Push. Not get up. Push. Uh-oh. four shot. Three, four. Five, still alive. Getting my bullet. Any bullet around here? Twelve already, so three left. Now I need a bullet, not an arrow. So it's locked from the other side. Wasting my time over here. Wasting bullet also. What is that? Cut reader, silver in color. Up there. Yay! Damn you! Almost there. Come on, die. Nothing useful here. Wow. Special key. Back. Holding map. Nothing here. Nothing. I need a bullet. Too dark to see inside. Another cut reader. Whoa. Bio experiment room. You have the number. Something there. What's that? take the bow gun. Yes. I need it. Four digit pass number. What number? Mr. Callus. What's up the number? A red picture hanging in the back. I see the number from here. The number. What number is that? Have to go inside. The binocular. I use it first. Wow, I'm running out of it. Running section. That's the bullet that I need. Don't run, otherwise you may wake up the bat. Thing there, and table. Come on, push. Push, push. Now. NTC 0394. NTC 0394. That insect that making the sound. Boom. Boom. Sakalakala boom. 60 bullet now. Map again. Map is over here. Yeah. two items missing. Wheel and hollow emblem. Do I have that emblem? Yes, this one first. Now have to get into one hour 7 minutes already. There's no reload button. The way. That's right. What? This one is locked. Combat knife. This gun. Otherwise, I'll be dead. Now, let priest take it. Yeah.
Help me! Steve?
Steve? Yeah! Help me! Help me! Yes. Oh, it's a knife. grande. Now this one is the end. This one is the pistol. Magnum. And Magnum. Gun. Also a knife. Right there. Oh, wrong. D. Knock off. Oh, I see. This one is a bang. No? That's a chip. Extra. Then to pay complete. My anger will subside. To pay complete. My anger will subside. Minute. Crazy man. Crazy man. Item. Get down. Okay, we have to stop here. 1.5 hours. Setting for the GameCube. General view at 100. I think almost default graphic OpenGL. Everything at default. Enhancement at one time. How about the CPU? The CPU at stock speed. CPU interactive. Max 1843, minimum 633, 2208, 1113. It default setting. Over here also CFQ. If you want more kick, more punch, use the deadline, increase the CPU speed. The minimum one, you increase it. And that's it. How about the temperature? 37, 38. Almost explode. 38 degree only. Is it going to explode the phone? Yes. Yes, sure. Okay, folks, that's it. Next game, Resident Evil 0. Okay, and once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.